Yeah. Get your body used to breathing. Good. If you have a tough time in the lunge sequence, you're gonna run out of gas in this workout. Also, you have the cardio X option.
Tell you what, get the-
for some folks who aren't plyo X ready. But if you got this DVD or tape in, get ready, cause it's coming. It's so good, it's a love hate. Come on, that's it. We're gonna do two more lunges, right leg. Oh, it's getting warm inside here now. Good. All right, we got deep prayer squats. Get your toes out, make sure your knees track out of your toes. We're gonna do this 30 times, all ready? And down, and reach up, and down. We're working on the buttocks and those hamstrings. Keep them up. We're moving fairly quickly too. Keep the heart rate up. Come on, arms up. Reach up. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. At seven. Come on up. Come on down. 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 Good. Nice. That's it. Another important tip, by the way, this is extreme. Like I said, this is the mother of all our workouts. So we take 30-second breaks. You can make them longer. Hit the pause button, make it 45 for a minute. Don't go too long, though, because your body will get cold and you're prone to injury. Slightly higher impact exercises. So don't take big old breaks. Don't run off and get a pastrami sandwich or something. That'd be bad. Cheeseburger bad, fries bad, shakes bad, Coca-Cola, oops, I said it. Drink your water, people. That's 28. We're getting warm now. 29 and 30. Okay, let's work on the quad. I'm going to get a stool. Eric and I are going to get stools.